a very good relationship with China. They're the main company that is helping develop the infrastructure system in Ghana, Sinopec Hydro. It's a Chinese company. It's the one that's going to help process our bauxite and provide about $2 billion to us. So when there are these kind of arrangements, there are other things behind the scenes. Putting that lady in jail in Ghana is not going to solve your economic problems. It's not going to make you happy or me happy. That's not important. The most important thing that has been deported out of Ghana.
Example.
So we must, we also say example. I'm saying that there are many other things beyond what you see in these matters. And everybody is wide awake. The most important thing is that we have planned this, we have established the relationship, and we are protecting our
family.
And we have a far more important than one Chinese man who has been reported to
the Aisha Huang was arraigned on May 9, 2017 for engaging in illegal small-scale mining at Pipo Tinting in the Amansea Central District of the Ashanti region. She and four other Chinese nationals who were arrested for their involvement in illegal mining were deported after the state filed a nolle prosequi to discontinue the trial. She was charged with three counts of undertaking small-scale mining operations contrary to Sections 99 Clause 1 of the Minerals and Mining Act 2006, Act 703, providing mining support services without valid registration with the Minerals Commission, contrary to the Minerals and Mining Act 2006, Act 703, and illegal employment of foreign nationals, contrary to the Immigration Act 2000, Act 573. The other four accused persons were charged with disobedience of directives given by or under the Immigration Act 2000, Act 573. To the prosecution, the visas issued to all the five Chinese by the Ghana Embassy in Beijing, China, did not allow them to work in Ghana.